What's up, YouTube? So today I figured I would check out Forge of Empires. Don't know anything about it, but I've heard lots about it, so let's check it out. Well, let's start forging the empire of our dreams, I guess. So far, it seems kind of boring. I wonder what they need a memorial for. Oh, happiness. Build one still house. What if I don't want to spend my diamonds yet? Alright, let's go research stairs. And what do providences do? That's kind of cool. Let's go train some more. Where did he want? A barrack. Alright, let's go build a barrack. Recruit a spear fighter. In 8 seconds, I will. Alright, now let's go talk about other providence. Let's get a reward first. He wants 2 memorials when we get back over there. Now let's go take this one since there's 3 of them and 3 of us now. The battles are kind of cool. Oof. One more to go. Woohoo! We got another territory. I better heal them in first. Yeah, what the heck? We'll spend diamonds to heal them in. Pull them back in. Let's go and attack. There's one down. There's two down. And there's three. We want to hold territory. What do we get for it? Flower. Okay. And let's see, he wanted another artifact. What the heck? Oh, nope, we don't want diamonds. Let's put in flowers. It's not what he wanted. Guess we have to build this thingamajigger. There we go. Have three stilt houses. And I don't feel like extending the road yet at the moment. Research pottery, okay. Alright, everybody, we'll collect the rewards, and that's all for tonight. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.